for me, this is the best World Environment Day message. Our Shastra said, human body is made up from Nidhi Jal Pavak Gagan Samira. Nidhi means earth, Jal means water, Pavak means fire, Gagan means sky, and Samira means air. So our body is made up from these five elements of our environment. Environment is in us and we are in environment. We are not separate. The things got worse when we have forgot this great message. We thought that air is separate. We thought that water is separate. We thought that earth is separate. We thought that fire is separate and we started destroying them. And because of that, the result is in front of us. Natural disaster kill on average 60,000 people per year globally. Globally, disasters were responsible for 0.1% of deaths over past decade. Hurricane Laura was the strongest and most damaging hurricane of 2020. It was Category 4 storm with wind speed 150 km per hour. Amphan was the strongest cyclone in India with wind speed 240 km per hour. Flood and drought were the most fatal disastrous event in last decade. About 58,950 wildfires happened in 2020 and about 10.1 million acres burned in 2020. As per WHO, more than 25 epidemics have attacked on human civilization. Among that, coronavirus pandemic is the one of the deadliest. So we should not forget Nidhi Jal Pavak Gagan Samira. Thank you.